send it to all my friends.
Alright, here we go. I have danger close, I don't have another axe. Whoops. I'm obviously stupid. Knifing incoming. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
You guys wanna join the penis clan?
Alright, you talk again, you're getting fucking muted right now.
You gotta suck 10
gone. How did that miss? I aimed it low, but I know it shouldn't have missed. Oh, that was... Why is he crouch walking everywhere? Are we playing Modern Warfare 3? What the hell? Whatever. I guess that's a strategy. I don't really think it's anyone that works, but whatever. Here's another knifer. I'm gonna use double sensory grenades. Please don't do that. Well, that was close, except for all the shots you missed. Yeah, you're now dead. You couldn't have messed that up any harder. Should have picked off the left dude first. That dude wasn't going to arm it, so I was going to go for him. This guy still really doesn't understand the concept of where enemies are going to be at. Two people die at A. They arm bomb at A. You're still running toward B. There you go. Now you turn around. There we go. You figured out the correct way to walk on the map. That's a bonus. That's a start. That's a start. You're taking the long route, which gives you a long range sight line with a knife. Let's think through that for 1 second. Instead of going through middle, where there's a close range areas inside the boxes, jumping up, whatever, you're gonna go out in the fucking outside of it, literally as far as way you can get, probably, from the bomb, and try to run at that angle while using a knife and sensory grenades. Let's just think through that for half a second. No, stupid. Okay. Good to know. Going through middle now. Middle is really open and shitty for me to do with a knife, but it's the only thing I can do to get a really good rush route off, unfortunately. FAL picks me off. Automatic. What is he doing with fast hands? That's it. Yeah. Apparently I shouldn't try to fight against FALs because they're too good. Like I didn't know it. Highest KD weapon. I just failed hard, man. He just died. Where do you think he's gonna be at? We're going to lose if I don't do what I have to do. Marksman, get 15 kills a game to win. Dead. Yep. Alright, well, here comes the real weapons. There is no playing with... You can't play with stupid shit. If you're the best player in your game, you can't play with stupid shit. Because they're going to give you the worst players, and that means you have to do what you regularly do to be able to carry the kids that always suck. That's a rule for Call of Duty. The best players can't have fun. Because you're going to get the dumbest players. And the dumbest players sure as shit don't know what they're doing. I just jumped over him and he didn't see it.
Hey guys!
I gotta listen to that shit while I'm playing. Please stop. Thank you. Muted him. Thank you, game. Thank you for weakening him. If you did, weakening him. I'm unsure if you actually did, but. Seriously? No, I'm just not doing that. I'm not gonna do it. Just mute him. Just mute him, Nick. That's your best course of action. Just mute him. Don't try to listen to him. Listening to him is a bad decision. Stun the back, just in case. Get in the way over and over, teammate. Thank you. I'm letting you die, then. I'm just not gonna help you. That's pretty much what we're going down to. And that's what happens when you get in the way. Lesson learned. Don't get in my way. Overall, lesson learned. No. Thank you for putting your really shitty beatboxing on the microphone for everyone to hear it.
That's probably not you beatboxing.
Thank you for using your annoying voice and talking to the microphone. Like, dude, what is wrong with Call of Duty? I only find it this game. Like, I feel like with Halo, no one talks to me. Battlefield, no one talks. No one. And if they do talk, it's a man voice. It's not some little kid voice doing stupid shit on the microphone. It is a man voice, and they talk with, like, manliness. I don't know how to say anything else than that. Oh, man. Alright, like, that was gonna work in what world? Alright, since you walked out that way, for no reason whatsoever, other than to get attention from B, I'll have to watch behind us for a moment. I have a silencer shooting off over here. I'm gonna go up here. Alright, not doing that. That dude almost shot me in the back. Alright, bringing it back. Bringing it back for the team. Oh, Crazy Chaos left the game, I guess, because no one commented on his shitty beatboxing. So he's gonna go find another game where he can beatbox shittily over the microphone until someone says something about it. Call of Duty Logic. Search and destroy. I am in a bitchy mood today, I'll be honest. I'm just like, screw this, screw this, screw that. This is wrong, this is wrong. I apologize. Get me away from that. I just missed that guy. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Thank you. I was expecting a no scope. I was gonna get domed. I don't know how Blade plays this game. Only me, Blade. I don't know how he can do it. Honestly, dude, if you're watching this video, props to you. If I had to go knife only all the time, I would literally go insane. I would go insane. My knife whiffs all day. It's so obnoxious. It's super annoying. How did this game go from a 6v6 to a fucking 3-on-2? Whatever. Call of Duty. Please get away from me. Just... Boom. Now it's a 2v1. Now it's a 2v0. My entire team leaves the game because we're winning. Why would you do that? The only person that didn't leave was muted because he's doing something dumb. Whatever. That's the video. You guys can just laugh at my either horrible luck or just bitching at ridiculous shit here. Comment, rate, subscribe, all that jazz. Make sure to keep on gaming, and I'll see you later.